Pam Weiss from the Nebraska Humane Society is here with Chewy. We have already fallen in love with Chewy.
You know, Chewy is kind of a big dopey 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 do kind of dog. He just kind of walks around, checks things out. He's a sweetheart. He's 8 years old.
Okay.
He is a German Shepherd mix. He's mixed with something rather large.
Yeah, something big.
And he's just, I mean, he's kind of like, hey, what's over there?
Kyle's standing behind the camera.
Kyle's over there checking him out. He wants to say hi. He's a great dog. Chewy. The dog walkers love him. He sits on command. He listens. He knows how to be a dog, being an 8-year-old boy.
He doesn't need a ton of exercise, though, you said.
He doesn't. In fact, hey, Chewy, will you come back over here, please?
Chewy,
and
come
will
here.
You sit? Will you sit, please? Sit.
He does not really want to say hi to me.
Well, and I think part of it is just he's like, there's so much going
on. There's a lot going
on. There's a lot going on, and there are things around here. And he seems maybe slightly a bit more drawn to men. I think he might have been a guy's dog.
Okay, all right.
Kind of fits with the big, you know, macho kind of guy.
Yeah.
Chewy, if he goes to a home, needs to be crated when you're not alone.
Okay.
He has a tendency to get into mischief when he's not with somebody.
Sure.
When he's hanging out with you, he's perfectly calm just to hang out with us, check things out, sniff, and then flop down on the floor.
And with his size, he could probably do some damage.
He could. So he will need to be crated when he's not home. I think that he has a little bit of worry when people leave. When people are home, though, he's just happy as a clam like this.
Yeah.
This is his demeanor.
He's just been calm. And as soon as somebody starts, our camera operator came over and was petting him, and he just kind of flopped down.
And then kind of did the commando crawl on his belly, like, hey, can I get a little more petting?
Yeah.
So he's just a great, I know you're a big boy. I know you're a big boy. Are you going to? Yeah. He's a great dog. And we have all sorts of dogs, big, little. We'll have some out at the home show today as well. So
perfect.
We're all over the place.
Yeah, no kidding. All right, so plenty of opportunities to get yourself a forever pet. If you're interested in adopting somebody like Chewy, there's a number to call, 402-444-7800. Or you can just stop by the Nebraska Humane Society at 90th and Fort. Pam, thank you so much, as always, for coming in.
You bet.
Chewy, thank you. Thanks for coming, bud.